an irate pirate, so I had to shut him up.
Never let your guard down, Biggus.
You've put on quite a flashy display, boys, but I've got something even better. Incandescent radiance!
Oh, such grinding light!
Mysterio?
No, that's Cauldron Head.
You know him?
I fought him once.
Halloween Ninja, you don't want any part of this. Energy-based opponent on the battlefield.
Ole! Ole!
Hit me with your best shot, Dome Head.
Wait, Cyclome Dome!
That man had no head!
I'm a Dulahan. I don't need one. You, on the other hand, you may have thought you were using your head, but you weren't.
Cyclone, watch out!
You can use your attack now!
You're next, big fat ugly dog-faced baby Nini O'Brien!
Fine! I'll knock that goofy fishbowl off your hideous neck!
Hey, my neck's not!
Think of it, man! Jack, shall we?
We shall!
Gamma Finalizer!
Here, have your trick-or-treat bucket back!
Get ready! I'm coming to get ya!
Not the Scissorman!
We gotta stop him from coming in the pool! Otherwise, he's gonna cut the water in half! Like Moses!
I got him!
Scissorman!
What?
Oi! Get back here and fight like a man!
Wow, that really hurt!
How do we defeat the Scissorman?
What just happened?
Right. Anyway, Jack.
Yeah?
The TARDIS said that today we are having a dual map tournament, much like last summer. He would be here watching us, but he's a bit preoccupied at the moment, trying to trace this underground tunnel he found where the front well used to be.
Okay. I assume this map is the same one that you went to last year?
Yes.
All right. Let's go.
Keep in mind, this is like my first time having a tournament here, I think, so I don't really know who or what I'm up against.
Well, the only combatants you'd probably be unfamiliar with are those two. That's Crawl Machine Man and Sandcastle Man. They're both from other worlds.
I see.
Isn't that your rival, Pumpkin Face?
Pumpkin Face!
What did he do?
That's not going to work on me.
That rude sandstorm!
I'm a midget, and I'm gonna kick some butt today.
Oh no!
Skill Crane!
What did you just do to me?
I can detect any skill or weaknesses through my genetic waves. Now get a load of this!
Your magnets won't be stealing my ad revenue anytime soon, Claw Machine Man.
Who's that?
That's Capitalism Man. He's the ruler of my place.
The South Dimension?
Yeah.
Prepare to be taxed.
Taxation of staff! Biggus! Returned!
Hi. I made sure I would defeat that Halloween ninja before coming here.
That's not fair, you have two swords, I have one!
Why is your thing so small?
With the roll of a die, there's no telling of what will happen next.
Well, would you look at that?
What does that mean?
It means my platinum sword will summon a random combatant! Oh. Not what I was expecting.
Abandon ship!
I thought all the data from that thing was lost.
The heck is that?
It was a failed experiment created by the Urkan Empire.
We call it the Nasty Patty.
Oh, that's cold! That's cold water!
Thing's durability is insane. I think it might be too strong.
Wait, I have an idea. Do you guys remember that time when all three of us fused together? You guys did the fusion dance and I possessed you both.
Do we seriously have to do this? I only agreed to
come upstairs
to see what it was like.
I'm afraid it's the only way
I'm convinced.
Fusion dance! Alright, things are getting a little out of hand.
Time to take control!
Oh, hell no!
Great man! Oh, no, no, no.
I'm in danger.
Now we are Hollow School!
It's too late. I already activated
my trump card. The
Did you win the tournament?
Yep. With some help.
Yatta!
Here you are. I have a feeling we're gonna have a lot of stories to tell everyone else later on.
I agree. Today, the Urkan Empire claims victory once again.